and milking goat. There was a long farm. On the farm, there was a red house, a small pond, and a milking goat. The goat had big eyes and white hair. She was very cute. She had only one wish. Her wish was to go to a cafe with her friend family. She knew they always went to drink tea at the cafe on Sunday. One day the goat started to become weaker and thinner. She didn't milk well. "Hey goat, are you sick?" "No, I'm not sick. I just want to have a warm glass of milk at the cafe." The farmer shook his head from side to side. "The goat wants to have a drink of milk at the cafe." He had never heard of such a thing. That evening, the farmer told his wife, "Our goat wants to have a drink of milk at the cafe." "Ha ha ha, really? Let's take her to the cafe just once," she said. Finally, Sunday came. The goat was going to the cafe with the family, but the farmer was bored. "I'm afraid people will mock us." Once the goat and his family arrived at the cafe, their wife said, "Might we bring our goat into the cafe?" The waiter was surprised, but when he saw how cute the goat was, he let them in. The goat seated herself with the family and had a warm glass of milk. "Oh, how cute the goat!" All the people in the cafe were surprised to see the goat. More and more people started coming to the cafe to see the goat. A little later, the waiter came over to speak to the family. "We are getting more and more customers thanks to the goat. Please bring her again." From then on, the goat could drink milk in the cafe anytime she wanted.